Today I'm going to show you how to create raindrop effect in Adobe Photoshop. First press Ctrl+J to duplicate. Double-click on this, and rename it Raindrops 1. Let's make one more copy by pressing Ctrl+J, and rename it Raindrops 2. Now disable the two layers. Then select the background, go to File, Place Embedded, and place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. I'll increase the radius to 6 pixels. Then click OK. Enable the Raindrop 1 layer. Change the blend mode from normal to screen. Click on the adjustment layer, and create a levels. Click on the clip to layer icon. And then adjust the highlight output. Once you're satisfied, close properties. Now enable the top layer. And change the blend mode from normal to soft light. I'll decrease the opacity to 60%. Go back to adjustment layer, and create a color lookup. From the drop-down select the soft warming. Then close properties. And that's it, hope you liked it.